appreciate your assistance in preparing the cabin for landing. Please use your seat back to tray seats in the upright lock position. Check to see that those seat belts are securely fastened. Please hand us any newspapers, cups, or other items you wish to discard as we come to the cabin. Heads up, computers do need to be turned off and stowed, along with any other carry-on items you might have had out. Thanks for your cooperation, and we'll be landing soon.
I'm sorry.
Welcome to PHX. We do need for you to remain seated, keep that seatbelt fastened until we're parked at the gate. The fastened seatbelt sign is off. You can use your cell phone if they're available to you at your seat. However, everything else does need to remain stowed. Make sure you get everything out of that seatback pocket and the surrounding area that you brought with you. All of those important things like your phone, your earbuds, your tablets, books, wallets, passports, we find it all. Haven't found trash yet, or cash, but... And then if you happen to have any trash remaining in the area, please leave that on the seat as you exit the row so we can get this aircraft turned around for its next departure to Ontario. Speaking of Ontario, we have about 22 of y'all who are going with us to Ontario. So you have two options. You can stay on the plane, or if you would like to get off the plane, stretch your legs, and go use the restroom on the ground, make sure that you take anything valuable with you and any of the carry-ons that you've got with you that are under the seat. Make sure you have your ID and your boarding pass. Stick close to the gate area and double check when the boarding time will begin, but we will be turning this aircraft around pretty quickly. If you do stay on the plane, please just kind of understand that we are going through and collecting all of the items that you have left behind. So once again, if you do exit the aircraft, stick by the gate and make sure you have your boarding pass and your ID. And if you have requested a wheelchair today, we do now, so you remain seated until everyone else is off the plane. That way we can make sure that the wheelchair and the personnel are available to give you first class care on that, make sure you don't have to wait.